Oh, I think so. Hang on. Are we ready?
Hey, a one, a two,
a one, two, three.
Go.
Are you guys in the mood to have a good time? I think we all need a little good times right now, don't we? And let's make a pact right now. No matter what happens tonight, let's just have a great fucking time! On that note, we'd like to carry on with a song from our brand new album. It just came out, and this is the second song from it. It's called Stunt Queen.
It's quite obvious, the things that you say.
We'd like to do a song from our Researching the Blues album. See, we have a few fans of that record. And yeah, this song unfortunately is still very relevant today, if not more relevant. But like I said, we're just gonna have a great fucking time! So we're gonna dance the pain away. This one's called It's Getting Uglier Every Day, Mr. Jason Shapiro on lead guitar!
Hey Joel, give me a beat. Oh,
was always there right in your face. Oh. Well, he's gone. Well, he's gone. And he's gone. It's so dark. It's so dark around you now. Can't believe she's gone away. Can't believe she's gone.
We're doing something off the Show World album. It's called Pretty Please. We'll be right back. Is it working out? Have we kept up on our pack? Are you guys having a good time? It's easy to have a pack like that. In a room, people like you and a band like us. I think we're all on the same page, aren't we? All right. So, as we alluded to earlier, or directly referenced, we have a brand new album. Thank you. And this song features my brother on the capo on the third fret, which denotes this song is gonna have some jangly goodness. It's called, it's called, I'll Take Your Word For It. Thank you. This next song is the first song on our new album. It just came out,
I don't know,
12 days ago. It's not called Surrender. It's called Candy Colored Catastrophe.
With your fingertips, right hand strumming while the left hand grips. Broken fingers turn to broken dreams. Nobody's blitz until the hack screams. Oh!
song is for the people in the front row.
Jesus, in the short shoes, my broken.
now start singing. One, two,
one, two, three, four.
I'm not afraid to die.
I'm gonna do a solo, a bass solo now. Oh, you guys, I thought we agreed I would do a bass solo. I'm kidding. That's the kind of shit Jeff would lay on me in front of a, you know, a crowd of angry punk rockers in the middle of the show. Bass solo!
If it was good, I don't think anyone would have a problem with it.
But I wasn't prepared. Side B, okay, wait, so it's...
This is for math.
Those are the deep cuts. Okay, we're gonna do the deep cuts on my first EP. We're gonna start with this one, it's called Clorox Girls. Okay, Dale doesn't know what's going on.
Do I start?
Do you know this one? It starts with bass. I don't think he knows what's going on. Do you know it?
Got it.
It starts with bass. It's like I started in the middle of the bar.
Okay, go.
So it's like it's 1, 2, 3.
Doctor!
yeah, I did.
Okay, we...
No, we're not doing it yet. No.
We're doing it.
Oh.
We're definitely doing it. I gotta get on my Merrill.
What?
I've gotta get on my Merrill tonight. So we're gonna...
Let's do your Merrills. Steve McDonald as Merrill Osmond.
But when you want to do that now, or you want to
do it... Yeah, let's do it now.
All right, here we go. Ready, Jason?
It's been a really good evening, right? Fuck yeah! All right, here we go.
Keep hurting the dude.